At the beginning, I drew him as a vigilante, very mysterioso, dark and brooding.
We've grown up with Batman. He's a cultural hero.
Not evil, but he's got that dark side to him.
Now you could write 10 volumes on a character like this and still not get what he's about.
Fighting crime and rescuing the beautiful damsels in distress.
And he's still doing it for, you know, the betterment of man.
So it's very simple when you put all the ingredients together. And just come up with a Batman.